At the time of filming this video, we've been hearing a lot about the Mirage 2000 and the F-16 fighter jets, and we've done several videos about the F-16 fighter jet as well. Now, the Mirage 2000 is used by several countries, and the comparable F-16 exports to more countries than the Mirage 2000. Although similar in some ways, in this episode of FDD Facts, I'm going to be looking at the differences between the Mirage 2000 and the F-16 Fighting Falcon. Welcome everyone, my name is Leroy Kenton, and thanks for tuning into another episode. So before I jump into the facts and we get down and dirty into the side-by-side comparison, gotta let you know, for you Spanish speakers out there, we have a channel called FDD Facts Español, where our videos are translated into the Spanish language. So I'll have the link to that where you can subscribe. As well as, I'll be starting my new personal channel called FDD Speaks, where I'll be exploring topics like religion, spirituality, mindset, entrepreneurship, and relationships, all that kind of good stuff, and we get to have like open dialogue, like just real conversations about everything. So I'm really excited for that channel, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all there. I'll have the link to that below as well. Now let's really get into this episode. Let's first take a look at the F-16 Fighting Falcon. So the F-16 remains the world's most successful combat-proven multi-role fighter. Approximately 3,000 are operational, and these guys are in service in 25 different countries. The General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon is a single-engine supersonic multi-role fighter aircraft that was originally developed by General Dynamics, which is now Lockheed Martin, for the United States Air Force. Now, in terms of its air combat role, the F-16's maneuverability and combat radius, it exceeds all of the potential fighting aircraft that would be a threat to it. It can locate targets in all weather conditions, and it can detect low-flying aircraft in radar ground clutter. When you look at its air-to-air surface role, the F-16 Fighting Falcon can fly more than 500 miles, which is 860 kilometers. And now it delivers its weapons with superior accuracy and defends itself against enemy aircrafts. The F-16 is the brainchild of Colonel John Boyd, who, along with the mathematician Thomas Christie and other innovators, they secured the US DOD, Department of Defense, funding for General Dynamics and Northrop to design a lightweight, agile aircraft. So the F-16s were produced from 1973 to 2017, and also now 2019. The number of them that have been built are 4,604, and the cost of these guys will run you up $29.1 million US. Now looking at the Mirage 2000. So the Dassault Mirage 2000 is a French multi-role, single-engine, fourth-generation jet fighter, and it's manufactured by Dassault Aviation. This baby took its first flight in the year 1978, and it was introduced in the French Air Force in the year 1984. So the Mirage 2000 has 9 hard points for carrying weapon system payloads, 5 on the fuselage and 2 on each wing. The single seat version is also armed with 2 internal mounted high firing rate 300 millimeter guns. For its air-to-air weapons, it includes the MICA multi-target air-to-air intercept and combat missiles, as well as there's a Magic 2 combat missiles. Now the Mirage 2000 can carry 4 MICA missiles. It can carry 2 Magic missiles, as well as 3 drop tanks simultaneously. The Mirage 2000 can fire the MBDA Super 530D missiles or the MBDA Skyflash air-to-air missiles as an alternative to the MICA missile. The Mirage 2000 is also equipped to carry a range of air-to-surface missiles and weapons, including laser-guided bombs. Now, this aircraft was produced between the years of 1978 to 2007, and only 601 were built, and it's just a little bit more pricey than the F-16. These will cost you $30.6 million US. Next up in this episode, I want to take a look at the specifications and the designs of these two aircrafts and see how they differ from one another. So with the F-16, in designing this aircraft, we see advanced aerospace science and proven reliability systems from other aircrafts, such as the F-15 and the F-111. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is also available in both single single and double seat configurations, and it's also a single engine aircraft. The fighter jet came into the limelight when it really became the first fighter aircraft to pull 9G maneuvers, reaching a maximum speed of over Mach 2. Now, it has a maximum high speed of 2,120 kilometers per hour. It has a length of 50.06 meters, and it has a total wingspan of 9.96 meters. Now, when it's not loaded up with any weapons or anything like that, the plane weighs approximately 8,570 kilograms, and it has a maximum takeoff weight of 19,200 kilograms. The F-16 Fighting Falcon uses a Pratt & Whitney F-110 PW220E engine, which is an upgraded version of the Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW200 engines, with which the F-16 Block C and D were initially powered by. Now, the F-16 included several different innovations, like its frameless bubble canopy, and this allows the pilot to have much better visibility. It has a side-mounted control stick and a reclined seat to really reduce the G-force effects on the pilot. The F-16 also carries rockets, air-to-air missiles, air-to-surface missiles, and air-to-ship missiles, along with a wide range of bombs, and also has radar on board. Taking a look now at the Mirage 2000 specs and details, you see the Mirage 2000 uses a single shaft engine that is light and simple as compared to other jet engines and is called the NCECMA M53. The majority of the Mirage 2000 is powered by the NSCECMA M53 P2 engine. This aircraft is ideally designed to seat single fighter pilots, but it can be made into a twin seat jet, and this just really depends on the kind of use that any military is going to be using this aircraft for. It has a total length of 14.36 meters and its wingspan is a total of 91.3 meters. The plane weighs about 7,500 kilograms when it's not carrying any weapons or any extra gear, and it has a total takeoff weight of 17,000 kilograms. The Mirage 2000 has a maximum speed of Mach 2.2, which works out to be 2,336 kilometers per hour. And it can travel 1,550 kilometers with drop tanks. The maximum flight height is at 59,000 feet, which is 17 kilometers. Now, taking a little bit more of a closer look, so the Mirage 2000 has a fly-by-wire flight control system, and it has a sextant VE130 HUD, or head-up display, which displays data related to flight control, navigation, target engagement, and weapon firing. In terms of its armament, the Mirage 2000 can carry laser-guided bombs, air-to-air, and air-to-surface missiles, and it has a Thompson CSF RDY, which stands for Radar Doppler Multi-Target, and that radar is on board the aircraft as well. Now, what are some of the variants of these aircrafts? For the F-16, you see the models are denoted by block numbers that represent the upgrades. So for example, the F-16 A and B, that's the first set of aircraft, and in the block A, that's the single seat, block B is the twin seat version of the aircraft. Then there's F-16 C and D, the F-16 E and F, the F-16 IN, the F-16 IQ, the F-16 N, the F-16 V, and the QF-16. All are different variations of the aircraft with different upgrades that allow the aircraft to do different things. Like, for example, the QF-16, you don't need a pilot for that aircraft. It operates more like a drone. Now, for the Mirage 2000, it has a lot more variants than the F-16. There's the Mirage 2000C, the Mirage 2000N, the Mirage 2000D, there's a 5F version, there's the 5 Mark II, there's the E, the M, the Mirage 2000H, and the Mirage 2000I. There's also the P, the 5EI, the 5EDA, the ADRAD, the EG, the BR, and the Mirage 2009. All of the aircrafts that I just mentioned are Mirage 2000s. It's just sometimes I didn't want to say Mirage 2000 because I probably would have sounded like a robot, and I'm tired of saying the name Mirage 2000. Oh my God. Now, coming down to the bottom of this episode, we see that the F-16 Fighting Falcon is the world's most numerous fixed-winged aircraft in the military. So yeah, there's a lot of F-16s are made, like as I mentioned, over 4,500 of them. The F-16s are used by 25 countries in total, including Turkey, Belgium, Norway, the United States, as well as Pakistan. The Mirage 2000 is used by a lot less countries, and those are Brazil, the United Arab Emirates, Egypt, Greece, India, Peru, Qatar, and France. There's about 600 of these that have been built over the course of 30 years. With these differences, of course, there are pros and cons to each jet if you were to put them head to head. I mean, like, the Mirage is faster and lighter. However, the X-16 can outpower the Mirage 2000 in air-to-air combat, all due to its agility and its better capacity to carry weapons. And not to mention, the F-16 also has better visibility. However, the Mirage 2000 can carry laser-guided bombs, which gives it an advantage in weapon precision. But anyways, thanks for watching and learning with me. Remember the links below to FTD Facts Español if you are a Spanish speaker, as well as my personal channel, FTD Speaks. I'll also have my social media links down below. Okay, so that's all I have for this episode, and I can't wait to see all of you real soon. Want to learn more about the military and watch more differences videos? Well, here's some playlists where you can do just that. We also have a wide variety of videos about the different countries and cultures and people from all around our world. And be sure to tune into FTD Facts each day for new videos.